If u vector, v vector and w are three non-coplanar vectors, then u plus v minus w dot of u minus v cross v minus w. U plus v minus w dot u minus v cross v minus w. So let's write here u separate like v minus w. So u dot of u minus v cross v minus w plus v minus w dot u minus v cross v minus w. And here we can add u dot of the cross product of these two vectors like u minus v and v minus w. We can write it as u. You can add u cross v minus v cross v minus u cross w plus v cross w. And plus here, so here two vectors are same, v minus w vector and v minus w vector. Since the two vectors are same here in the a dot of b cross c is nothing but box abc. A dot of b cross c is box abc. If any two vectors are same, then they are coplanar. That is, if a b a will be equal to 0. So we can write this entire vector v minus w dot of u minus v cross v minus w will become 0. And hence we can, here we can write u dot of u cross v minus u dot of v cross v minus u dot of u cross w plus u dot of v cross w. And again here also we can find two vectors are same, u and u. So this is a box u u v, box u v v minus box of u u w vectors plus box of u v w. They are coplanar, 0. Here also 0, the determinant. Here also 0. So finally, we'll have only u, v, w. That is u dot of v cross w. U dot of v cross w. So we can give an option. U dot of v cross w is second option.